Hi friends, you can see that here are the two students who are using homemade telephone which is made by these two students. Here you can see this boy is speaking something from this mouthpiece and this boy is listening. So in earlier time people used to use this method of talking. So this is a old fashioned telephone, you can say. He is saying something and he can listen it very carefully. So this is one of the activities you can see.